Today for school lunch, my daughter literally handed me this mac and cheese and said, "This is what I want for lunch." So of course, I had to make it better from her because that other stuff is garbage. And then I sent her a spoon and a bag of Takis. I also sent her a grape soda. And I was cleaning my living room and I found this lollipop underneath my couch. So I sent her that. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Follow for more.